National Weather Service in Los Angeles, Oxnard has issued a flash flood warning for southwestern Los Angeles County in southwestern California until midnight Pacific Standard Time. At 6:43 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated heavy rain falling across the warned area. Between 1 and 2 inches of rain have fallen. Additional rainfall amounts of 1 to 2 inches are possible in the warned area. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard, flash flooding caused by heavy rain. Source, radar and automated gauges. Impact, flash flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other poor drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Long Beach, Thousand Oaks, Malibu, Beverly Hills, Universal City, North Hollywood, Hollywood, Van Nuys, Burbank, Santa Monica, Culver City, Northridge, downtown Los Angeles, Inglewood, Woodland Hills, and Chatsworth. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding.